You can now share the experience of flying a kite by using an augmented reality rope. A box captures video to evaluate gestures, while a sensor in the rope handle detects rotation. This allows the tension to be recreated for the other player. The setup should allow people in remote locations to play together.